great crowd on hand as the Blues continue on their four-game homestand tonight against Ottawa. And the Dawgs starting goaltenders, Carter Hutton, his fourth consecutive start in goal, and he's opposed by 36-year-old Craig Anderson, as these two opposed each other last Thursday in Ottawa in the Blues 4-1 victory. And this pops on the left wing side for Brassard. And a pass for White.
Oh, good stick there by Edmondson.
Breaks it up, and here comes Brodziak for St. Louis. And a pass in front. Great save by Anderson.
Nice pass by Brodziak. There's the stick of Upshaw. And this one, what a great save by Anderson. That speaks volumes about what he's all about in that emotional moment, doesn't it?
Yeah, and I agree with him. Now the Blues in front, and a shot by Barbashev, and a save by Anderson.
And another good stick save by the 36-year-old goaltender, Craig Anderson. He's been sharp in this game.
Here's Schenn, a great pass to Sobotka. He gets in, a shot, and he scores! Sobotka, after a great feint, and he makes it 1-0.
Bad gap closure by Ottawa allows Sobotka to get in there. And by the time he fires that puck, it's about 25 feet away. And he beats the goaltender right under the stick.
And a cutting Bouwmeester. Long stretch pass to Schenn, who has now picked up 4 points in his last three games. With that assist on the Sobotka goal. And then Bergman trying to work off the wall. He does, and a drive, and a stick save by Anderson.
Right off the knob of the stick. There's the shot. Watch the knob of the stick there. Right above the blocker, on the shaft of the stick, and I could hear the clunk right there.
And now for the adventurous one, Upshaw. And then Bouwmeester, a drive on goal. And a save by Anderson. Played back to Parayko. His shot, and again a blocker save. Another shot! Tarasenko makes it 2-0!
And no one paying attention to one of the hardest wrist shots in the National Hockey League, and it beats Anderson on the stick side, off his stick, back into the net.
It is Steen, Schenn, Brodziak, Petrangelo, and Edmondson for the Blues. Played back of the goal. And now knocked to the near corner. And it is sent ahead to Petrangelo. On to center ice for Brayden Schenn. Empty netter. Schenn gets his 20th.
It all starts with a good face-off win while the goalie's pulled. Yes, Ottawa did get the puck back into the zone after that, but then Petrangelo lays that to the far boards. Brayden Schenn says, thanks for coming. Well, Mike Yeo was looking for a workmanlike effort. After disappointedly losing the last game on home ice, they went through a couple of tough practices, and they responded in a big way against a team besieged by injuries, played hard, but the Blues, we're rock solid in this 3-0 home victory.